Here at Meteorologist, using the only live Doppler radar, live Super Doppler HD, keeping you safe under an umbrella of protection.
Welcome back, everyone. Hope you're having a terrific Tuesday. Nice to see the sunshine out there today, but with the clear skies, it is setting us up for a cold night. Temperatures this hour 58, north-northwest winds 14. They were quite gusty earlier today. Still going to see some gusts around 20, 22 miles an hour. 10 p.m. temperature 42. After midnight here in the metro, we're still above the freezing mark, 37. By 4 a.m., 32 degrees, and we'll stay below freezing right through sunrise. The freezing line tonight, 11 o'clock, still up in Minnesota, dips into the state 4 a.m. in the morning, covering the metro down and through the Ottumwa area, and then by 6:45, statewide, everybody dipping down to the freezing mark or below. As the sun rises, we get that nice sun angle, and it'll warm us up quickly, and that freeze line should move north of the state by around 9 a.m. Freeze warning across state does include Polk County, beginning at 3 a.m. in the morning. This freeze warning across a good portion of the Midwest, Wisconsin, Minnesota, South Dakota, Nebraska, Illinois, Indiana, even down and through West Virginia. So cold temperatures across a good portion of the nation. This area of low pressure dragging in the cold air, actually kicking up some snow showers around Traverse City, Michigan. And this cold air funneling in out of Canada just on those north and northwest winds. So one more cold night ahead out there. Then this ridge of high pressure will slowly track off to the east. And eventually we'll see a little bit of a warm up as we head in through Wednesday afternoon. But overall, still going to be cool compared to what we've been experiencing March and April. Tonight, the low here in Des Moines, 28 degrees. A freeze overnight, north winds at 5 to 10. Tomorrow, sunshine, 57, northeast winds about 5 to 10 miles an hour. So again, that freeze warning overnight across the entire state, northern Iowa, over towards Audubon, the Nishnabotna River Valley, could see temperatures in the teens. Rain late Thursday, strong storms possibly Friday into Saturday. Look at Saturday's high, 71 degrees, but springtime thunderstorms on the way. Rain could hang around Sunday into Monday, and then we get another burst of cool air next week. It doesn't look to be as cold as we're experiencing right now.
So for all those folks who didn't see our story yesterday, make sure you put a sheet over your newly planted
flowers. Yeah, I think in parts
flowers.
Of the state it will be colder than it was last night. So if your plants survived last night, they may have a bit of a trouble out there tonight. So please do what we've been telling you to do out there.
Sounds good. Thanks, Curtis.